So how to make emojis with Genmoji on your iPhone? For that you need to update your phone with the latest iOS 18.2. If you don't know how to update, just go to software update, then you can see the beta version. I already updated my phone with iOS 18.2, and once done, then go to any chat option like Messenger, WhatsApp or message option, anywhere. Then open your keyboard. If you press on the emoji, then you can see the Genmoji option. Now write anything. Suppose I am writing black dogs with mask and press on done. Now it's automatically generated some image. And if you want to rename it, you can do it again. Now let's try with another one. This one, if you want to send it, just press on your Genmoji, then it will be automatically sent to your person. So you need two things. You have to update your phone with latest iOS 18.2, and you need Apple Intelligent for iPhone 15 or 16 series. My phone already updated with Apple Intelligent. If you don't know how to update your Apple Intelligent, you can check my other video. Thank you. Have a good day.